Thursday, SpaceX successfully launched a Falcon 9 rocket carrying 57 Starlink satellites. Now, this was the fourth attempt to launch. The others were delayed due to additional system checks or weather. This was the 10th batch of Starlink satellites placed into orbit by SpaceX with the goal of creating worldwide low-cost internet service, extending broadband service into traditionally underserved areas. Katie Johnston for CBS Local News.